While appearing before journalists at the Vision Group this afternoon, Irene Kauma, the Undersecretary and Senior Private Secretary to the First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, revealed that women across Africa are gearing up for the upcoming Mantle of Debra Global event at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds.
Declares in Isaiah 60. So the fact that we are hosting this great conference in this same season, on the 9th of March, the Mantle of Deborah Apostolic and Prophetic Conference, we believe it's the season for Uganda. We believe it's going to be a mighty visitation. The conference is taking place at Kololo Independence Grounds from 9 o'clock to 4 p.m. on Saturday.
Pastor E.C. Igeneba will be the guest speaker at the Women's Conference. Igeneba, who has testimonies about how she struggled to give birth, has since started projects that are impacting women in Kenya through the Debra Impact Projects Africa.
Waiting, she was crying out to God. She was doing every other thing that any waiting couple, any waiting woman would be waiting. And come 2018, the Lord spoke to her and told her that you're going to get pregnant in 2019. And when you deliver your son, I would release the mantle of Deborah upon the world.
According to Kauma, when a woman is trained, she is empowered to educate the community and the nation. She highlighted the rising levels of women facing sexual violence, single motherhoods, separation and oppression in society.
And to know that it is great to be a mother, it's great to be a wife, those are all offices, but they also have to be on the table where decisions are being made. They have to step up into their calling, into their divine destiny. So I appeal to everybody to come. It's free entry.
The conference is based on the Bible Foundation Book of Judges from chapter 4 and 5, which focuses on Deborah, a woman of God who is a judge, wife, a mother and prophetess who uses her position to help the nations of Israel to come out of the enemy captivity. Story compiled by Andrew Arinetwe for the news.